If you're storing leftover paint, outdoor cleaners, and automotive fluid around your home or property, you may not be aware that these containers can break down, causing leaks and dangerous spills, polluting your yard, our streams, and waterways. Using secondary containment is the best way to store hazardous fluid and prevent pollution. It's so easy, even karma can do it. Learn more about protecting our waterways by visiting covingtonwa.gov.